I
only saw highlights of it, but I heard it was okay. You know, I mean, I heard he got hit a little bit, but he did what he had to do. He wanted to fight.
Is he still viable in welterweight division? Like, is he still a guy that people should be trying to fight?
I mean, I think Floyd and Manny makes a lot of money, so why not? You know, like, if you can make the fight, you make the fight, right?
You don't seem too interested in it.
Listen, if they make the fight, I'll watch it. I mean, I'll probably end up working it, so.
Speaking of working it, Floyd Mayweather this week, they asked him about Jim Lampley ripping PBC, and Floyd said, I like Paulie Malignaggi.
Yeah,
well, did you hear that?
Yeah, it feels good, you know. When,
everybody gives you compliments, Paulie.
Yeah,
that's why we signed him up.
It's funny to see him at HBO events, too.
I know, one thing about my commentating is I'll tell it like it is. I don't mind if anybody gets offended, you know. I told like it is with the election, right? I mean, nobody liked me with my election talk either, right? So, you know, one thing about me, everybody's noticed about me, whether they want to say it or not, I've never changed around my opinion for anybody, you know what I'm saying? I think, and people will bring up the fact that I signed with Al Haymon after ripping Al Haymon. It was more of a situation where I saw Golden Boy did to me and I was grateful. He couldn't do anything longer for me. I noticed in the Broner promotion, everything was pro Broner, not pro Malignaggi, or even because Malignaggi was the champion. And I said, you know what? I think Golden Boy's done enough for me. I saw the way I was treated in this promotion. I got to go to the side where I'm going to get treated better. So, you know, I made that choice, but, your experiences in life will ultimately